So it is semi-final day. Business end in the ultimate show of the summer, which has gone on for a good part of a month already. But it is safe to say we are on the home straight. 24 teams began it, 20 have bid farewell, and now we are down to the last four, hoping for those two dream tickets to the final. I really don't think we could have hoped for much more in terms of atmosphere. Tremendous shows of friendship, which has been an overriding theme of these championships all over the continent, as fans have travelled from far and wide to be here. It is the penultimate page in the story of Euro 2020. This game being played at Wembley Stadium, which is, in the eyes of so very many, the venue as far as football is historically concerned. So we are nearly there, just this small matter of the semi-final to get through.
This competition has been a superb advert for football, Peter, up to this stage, and it'll continue like that with all the talking points focusing on the positive side of things, I'm happy to say. Credit has to be afforded to the way in which everything was coordinated, despite games being spread across so many different nations. In essence, none of the camaraderie associated with the tournament has been lost. I'm pretty sure that this game will back that up.
There's the whistle, and here we go. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, David Alaba, one of the most versatile players out there. He's just got so much positional awareness and intelligence.
Up to meet it! What a wonderful goal!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Oh, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it truly was.
Occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Hinteregger
plays it over to the other flank. It's a good foot in there, and it's Adama Traore. Now it's Arnautovic, and now they can launch. Arnautovic! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
It's gone for a throw-in. Baumgartlinger.
Austria have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
And they've been caught out here. Tries to cross. Forward it goes. And that's been won straight back. It's come loose. And through to the goalkeeper.
Hector Bellerin,
Thiago.
Hector Bellerin
lobs it in gently. Defending of the desperate variety. And out to safety.
Sergio Ramos
gets it back.
Bernat.
Spain are seeing a lot of the ball and have a 1-0 lead to show for it. had to be more accurate. Speculative strike. Gets it back, gets it upfield. And it's been taken straight back. Morata goes up and over. Hoists it high, a little chip, no, not quite. Morata, it's Morata! A great save, real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Defending, but that'll do. And it's Thiago. Ball through needs to be good here. Shot a goal! Oh, that's a waste.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
And here's Arnautovic, loses his balance and loses the ball. He's making a real surge on the left. Saul dinks one in. Spain scored early, of course, and the score is 1-0. A heavy challenge. Bernat tries to get it forward quickly. And there's a long ball. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. It's a loose ball. He's got away. And it's Alaba. Had a shot. Oh, that is very close.
Oh, that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming.
And the semi-final reaches halfway. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. Made a decent day that finish.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Spain come in, having established that lead, a game where the narrative is, at least in terms of the scoreline, so far so good. We are already promptly back underway.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Chip through, It's on a
going for goal! And in it goes!
A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe!
Simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Alaba.
What an adventurous run from a defender.
Timely intervention.
Shoots!
And the ball's come loose!
Deftly done. Nicely worked.
Now it's Morata.
Morata! And it's there! Hat-trick! The king of all he surveys!
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper tried to put as much pressure on him by staying upright, but it didn't faze him, not in the slightest.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
Reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Towering header! Oh, the keeper's done just about enough.
Oh, now that was a chance. What a chance.
Tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Looks to clip it forward. It's a decent ball.
Oh, great defending, that needed doing.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Tries lifting it over. What a big chance! Well, he's kept it out, that's a great save.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Hoists it forward. It's played forward. Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Well, better late than never, Peter, although it may not apply in this.
Tries a shot! Oh, in for the pieces!
Keeper's not concerned by that.
Spain, no, they can rely on the counter, and they've just expressed a warning.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Adama Traore
tries to stroke it through.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Saul hits that long.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And they win it back again. Austria keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Bernat
set up one goal so far. Loose ball, who's going to get that?
Hector Bellerin.
Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do.
Baumgartlinger drives it forward.
Oh, he's managed to get himself offside.
We have got changes here, from both sides, in fact. And the keeper's given it away. And he's away. Austria making consecutive changes here. And the weighted pass.
Keeper's got good distance on that. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Yep, it's a corner.
Sergio Ramos is an obvious threat from set pieces. He needs special attention to stop making a run.
Lovely feet.
Gets up to hit it! In for the follow-up!
Great football, shot and save.
His radar picked up on that very quickly and he was first to react.
Referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. Greatly! It's in! Players ecstatic, fans delirious. This is utopia!
It is a good finish. The odds were against him, little matter.
Now, this fella's as slippery as a knee the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, hey, you've got it, no, you don't, will you?
Looking so easy, almost too easy here.
De Gea
comes out and deals with it. Gets the better of his man.
It's Morata!
And that has faded wide.
Jose Gaya battles to win it back.
Keeper sends it forward.
Now it's Morata.
Got a shot away!
No, that's just wide.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Thiago tries lifting it over.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Alaba.
Played into the massive lead.
Thiago.
So that's it. It is all over.
Spain are the winners in a one-sided semi-final.
If you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim.
Well, they passed that test in flying colours, and they have every reason to believe that they can go all the way now.